Good evening. So, welcome to episode number 2 of the GAC Arsenal Career Mode. First game up against Wickham here in 24th, so it should be a fairly easy win. I've also turned off the commentary now because it was really, really echoey in the last one, that on the first episode that we did. I was going to do episode 2 on Sunday, but I was quite busy on the Monday after, so I have to get in early night. But we will be doing episodes on Wednesday and Sunday. So that's what everybody voted over on our Facebook group, so make sure to go over there, check us out on Instagram as well. You'll get to see all like behind the scenes bits of gags and bloopers, a bit of everything, so it's definitely worth checking out. Right, anyway, let's get into our first game. Let's go. No, we're good. Bit of a dreadful pass that. Try and get the ball. Oh, for God's sake, come on. Counter attack. Of course, it's Gav that loses it. Oh, here we go. Oh, we're in. Chip the keeper. No, shouldn't have done that. Bad decision. Come on, header it out, kill it. Can't get. What? See if we can jump in front of it. Nope, well over. Can we get a goal from this? No. It's got shoved straight off the bloody ball. Header. Nice. Get it out. Looking for the through ball, and we get it. Is that offside? No. Yeah, finally. Of course, it's myself scoring. What can I say? Just an absolute beast. How many goals have we scored so far? 7. Just got to keep adding to that. Just need to try and keep the ball more. Just don't let Wickham get through. Don't let any silly mistakes. Oh, what a ball. Oh, look at that. What a cross. Brilliant goal. Gav actually done something useful. Oh, weak foot volley as well. Good first half. Just need to try and keep the ball more, get it out to the wings, because we've got some pacey wingers. Let's make a couple of changes. And let's bring Nketiah. Like that. Let's chuck. No, I'm happy with that. Let's keep it like this. Smith Rowe over the top for Saka, first time. Oh my god, what a goal that would have been. Gee, oh, Smith Rowe trying to be clever, didn't work. Try and get that back. Smith Rowe over the keeper. Nope. Here comes Saka. Outside. Nope. Oh, he's turned in brilliantly. And Nketiah. Misses. Oh, come on. We should be finishing those. Right, let's not watch that. Let's just get on with the game. Try and get the 3 points that we need. Although it is early on in the season, so it's not overly crucial that we pick up points. But if we want to be fighting for the title, then we really need to be. Don't know what happened there. I didn't mean for that to happen at all. And now we could be in danger or not. Awful pass. Don't let him cross it. Nice. So we can get Gav running down the wing, which we can. Can he put in a good ball for Nketiah? He can. What, another volley, another beautiful cross. Another beautiful goal. Oh, we could be in again. Oh, what a goal. From the substitute as well. Lovely header. Another good cross into the box. No point playing the rest of this. Let's just jump into the result. And it stayed a 4-0 wheel. Who do we have next? We are currently at the top of the league, which is right where we want to be. Bournemouth is our next game. Gonna make some changes here. Let's give Martinelli a start instead of Saka. He's been playing well. Let's bring in Nketiah as well, as gonna bring him on as a cam and see how well he plays there. And we'll give Chambers a start as well. So let's see how this lineup will be against Bournemouth. We're going to be tough. I reckon they'll be one of the favourites to either finish in the top two or maybe push for the playoffs. Oh wow, right, we need to make more changes. This team is tired. Alright, I'm actually going to bring Oscar back on. Spring. Oh, Nelson. It's left wing. Balogun up front. Or, should we swap him? Can we swap him there? Nope. Just going to go like that. And just hope we can get something from this game. I mean, unfortunately, it's not as strong of a lineup as what I would like, but everyone's tired and we don't have a lot of squad depth yet until we get the, what is it, the our youth academy players. That's what I was meant. So hopefully we get those fairly soon, get some good young players in the club. Here we go. We're alright because we're at home, but we just got to give it out to our wingers and not do that. Oh no, they're in. What were they thinking there? But never mind, we might be able to break here with Martinelli. Cuts back, finds, no. Can we get that? No. Alright, don't want to get him across in because there's a free man in the box. Oh, bad timing, bad timing. Recover, recover, no. Don't let him get it in. Good block. Get rid of it. No. Oh my god, what a goal line save. Unfortunately, it's another corner though. Just got to get it out. Not like that. Okay. Alright, let's just get it out to the wings. Because that seems to be my strong point at the moment. For our wingers. Here goes Nelson on a good run. And he ruined it. Good tackle. Nice pass by Martinelli. Oh, and Nketiah done the defender. Shoots. 1-0. It's easy as that. Maybe Nketiah as a cam would work quite well, you know. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments if you think Nketiah as a cam is a good idea. Because we could convert him. Here we go. See if we can get put Nelson through or Nketiah. Nketiah. Oh no. Who was that then? That must have been Balogun. Oh, good save by the keeper anyway. Alright, corner. Let's see if we can make something from this. Which we don't. Just don't let him hit us on the counter attack. What a block. No. Oh, for God's sake. One all. Very disappointing. I should have closed him down quicker. Right, here we go. There's Balogun. Tried to get it back to Nketiah, but got blocked. Oh no, they're going to do it again, aren't they? Closing down. It's going to be a foul. No. What a save. Oh. Was it not saved then? Oh, bad timing. And we're losing. Oh, that's not good. That's really, really not good. Looks like we're going to be going in at the break. A goal down, which is not ideal. Unless we can quickly pinch one back now. But we can't, because Nelson's a shit! Oh... Right, we need to make some midfield changes badly. You can definitely come on. You can come on. Let's bring Smith Rowe on as well. There we are. Alright. We just need to have a rest after this, because we just don't have the squad depth for the moment to be playing this many games one or the other. How is that foul? Oh my God, this game. It's Nelson to Balogun. Back to Nelson. Through to Smith Rowe. No. Defender managed to jump 100 foot into the fucking air. Well, that's our ball anyway. Here's Amy. Been quality at the back this so far this season. Try and get to push up the field. It's just running through so many players. Can we put it through? Nope. Here's Nelson, cuts it back, is Balogun. Can we get a shot off? We can. Miles wide. Promising, because we're on the attack. We're pushing. I reckon we can get back in this game. Even if we can just get a draw, that's still better than nothing. And it keeps us a point ahead. Or a couple of points ahead of Bournemouth. I'm not too sure how many points they were on before this game. I think they're on 7. Or they are on the same as us. I can't remember off the top of my head. All we need to do, we just need to beat them. Strong tackle there by Amy. Lovely ball out to Martinelli. He shoots. Just misses. So close. Look at this. Had the power, beat the keeper. Accuracy was just a little bit out. Oh, hello. Might be able to do something here. No. Never mind. That's not going to work. What the bloody hell was that? Alright, let's try and play it down this left-hand side. Overlap. Yes. Someone get in the box. Or just give it to the other team. That works too. Come on. Yeah, we got that. Right, attack. We just need one more goal. Here's Balogun. Loses it again. Oh, just try getting it through. Just can't find a way through their defence. This is a game we need to win if we want any chance of just staying right up at the top of the table. Oh, hello. We're in. Smith Rowe. Oh my God, you've got to be joking me. Oh, one of their players. And get up, you fanny. Of that. Just can't seem to clear it. Oh, and they're in again.
Yeah, that was a bit of a nasty tackle. That one's fair.
Yep, that's fair. Can't argue with that. Let's just hope they can't score. Oh, they done me. Oh, it's off the bar. The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, what a frustrating game. Just could not break down their defence well enough. Could be because of the lack of, like, how tired the players were, the lack of quality we've got in the team at the moment, but should have at least got a point from that. Anyway, onwards and upwards into our third game of today's episode. Oh, what's Nketiah want? No worries, you'll do for me. Just keep him nice and content. And because of that loss, we are now in fifth. Not good. Who have we got next? Q QPR. Let's just sim to there. As you can see, we've not had a too bad of a first month, so QPR shouldn't... Well, I said this about... Oh no, because we beat Wickham 4-0, didn't we? Right, let's add some of these stronger players back. Right, bring Smith-Rowe in. Saka in. Oscar. And I'll bring Brandon instead of Chambers, because I prefer Brandon to Chambers. Yeah, it just feels like a better player. Yeah, that's all I want to do. Right, and we go to our third game. This is a big game because QPR are in sixth and they're in a playoff. But like we said, this is only like our fifth or sixth game of the season, so points right now won't matter as much yet. But obviously we can get points now and start getting a bit of a gap on the players outside the promotion. We should be alright. That's all we want. We just want promotion at the moment. The promotion place. But relying on myself up front. Top scorer for the club at the moment, I believe. Got our stronger players back and everyone's fit. So hopefully we should have a much better game. But you never know. Because QPR aren't a bad team at all. They're decent. So can't underestimate them. Oh, I thought I had Smith Rowe in then. Oh no, not already. Good tackle. And that's why I prefer Brandon. Oh, get it across. Yes, it's Smith Rowe. Oh, what a pass. Oscar. Goal. Just outside. 10 minutes. And we've already scored. This is gonna be such a crucial game. Let's just keep pushing. See if we can get any more. I've lost it. So we can get Oscar in. Smith Rowe. Oh, I just couldn't get past them. Solid defence. Oh, what a tackle. Back to Oscar. Here's Josh. Oh, what a ball. And what a goal. What a through ball from Gav. What an beautiful cross. Match with an amazing header. Look at that. Gets up nice and high. Keeper had no chance. Feeling very confident and comfortable so far in this game. over the top. No, just got caught by the defender there. Oh, just play around the back. Here comes Gav. Can he redeem it? Can he get a good cross in? Nope. Oh, Saka? Nope. Can we keep that in? No. Is it our ball though? Yeah. That's alright then. Another missed opportunity. Just pull it so wide. That would have been such a good ball. Don't let him cross that again or shoot. What a block. No, for God's sake, I didn't want it to go there. First half, good half. Two good goals. We just need to keep doing what we're doing. Don't need to make any changes. Let's see if we can get some more. So we can play it forward, but we can't. Oh, that's a good ball. Don't let him. Comfortable save for our keeper, though. Oh, what a ball. See if we can chip the keeper here. Oh, it's over, but he just got his fingertips to it. Oh, just can't get a hold of it. I feel like we are going to get a third goal. But not if we keep playing like this. Outside the box. Oh, what a goal. What a goal. Definitely going to watch that one again. Lovely through ball. Outside, edge of the D. I love how I had to duck out the way. I think we've won this one comfortably, so let's just go ahead and make some changes and then we can just jump to the result here. Bring on Nketiah. And he's been playing quite well recently, so jump to the result. And it's, oh, they managed to get a goal back in the 69th minute, but we got the win. That's all that matters. Let's move on to our fourth game. Still in fifth, however, QPR are now out of the top six for the playoffs. Well, like I said, we've only played six games, so at the moment, points not as crucial as what they probably should be or will be. I mean, anyway, just going to the deadline day for the transfers. Just get this done and out of the way. Not interested in selling anyone or signing anyone, because like I say, we're only going to be going through our youth academy, so we can just go ahead and go to our game against Middlesbrough. Alright, let's get into our game against Middlesbrough. Oh, here we go, finally. Got some scout reports to go through. So I only sign people where it says potential to 70 to 80 or 90, and if their value is worth over 500k. So we just reject all of these until... So we're going to have Enrique Castro. No idea how to say his name. He's our first one. See if we can get any good ones from Portugal. 1.1. You know what? I'm going to sign him. Because I reckon he could be half decent. Even though he wasn't in the 70 range that I was looking for, he's worth quite a bit of money already. So he could be about mid 60 rated already. So we can definitely try and get him some first team action. Loan offer. Transfer offer for Callum Chambers. Just going to reject that. Reject that. Let's go check out our youth academy players. 63 rated goalkeeper already. Chuck him on a development plan and then promote him. Promote. Oh, I don't know about this got one. Yeah, we'll just promote him just to give us some squad depth. So put our newly promoted goalkeeper onto our subs. Just like that. Let's swap those two around because he's higher rated. Like that. I might see if I can convert him to a centre mid because we don't play with a CDM. Unless, depending on how good his defensive stats are, because we could convert him to a defender. So let's just have a little look. Obviously, all the players that are on loan, when they come back, I'm just going to sell them all. Right, he's most probably going to be better as a centre-back. So let's convert him to a centre-back. And then get into our game against middle... Oh, let's have a look what the problem is. Oh, Saka's away on international duty, so we bring in Martinelli. Swap him with Nelson, like that. Do we give our starting goalkeeper, our new graduates, you know what, let's give this goalkeeper a start, let's see if he's any good. Just get him growing as soon as possible, because why not? Hate this training drill. Alright, let's go. Debut to remember. Let's go. Oh, foul, come on. Thank you. Right, let's see if we can get a goal here. I'm absolutely dreadful at these free kicks, so... Oh, I thought we scored it then. Would have been Amy's first goal for the club. Good that over the top for Gav. She gets it in the box. Oh, good save by the keeper. And just wide. Very promising start. Very good start indeed. Very attacking. Just got to keep that up. Don't let him shoot. Wide anyway. Can we get that over the top? We can. Shoot. Oh, good save by the keeper. Shoots and it was blocked by the defender. Okay, just took him out. Bloody hell. Can we get that? Yes, we can. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So, oh, Gav's in. He's in. Oh, what a goal. And I've scored again. Look at the fans going crazy. Lovely through ball over to Gav. Lovely cut back cross. First time finish. Good goal. We can get Martinelli through here. Think we might just be able to get across into the back post. No, too far. I'm sure that's not going to be our last chance. Again, feeling really confident and comfortable in this game. Middlesbrough not causing me any harm at the moment, apart from that one shot that they had early on in the game. But look, we've just got the ball back again. Get in the middle. Head, goal. Another good goal. Just simple, out to the wings, cross it into the middle for my character to just head it home or volley it home or just cut back, taps it in. That just seems to be working really well. Because look, we go down the middle, we don't score. Whereas if I did it out on the wing, might have had a slightly better chance. Oh, just over the bar. Well, just couldn't get through there. Oh, over the keeper. Oh my God. Is that a hat trick? Have I just scored all three? I think I have. I'm not too sure. At this rate, it's going to be a bloody cricket score. Just look. Easy tackles on the halfway line. Come on, Rev, it just took him out. You wait, now I'm going to bloody concede. Oh, what a tackle. And we lost it again. Oh, no, no, no. Good block. Alright, half time. Brilliant half. I think I may have scored a hat trick. Let's just double check. I did. Alright, do any changes need to be made? Alright, let's bring Nelson on because his fitness isn't that good. Same with Castro. Swapping from Brandon in defence because Amy's having a blinder once again. Try getting around the, oh, he's not injured, is he? I just brought him on. That was what, 5 seconds and he's down? Oh my god. What bloody luck. Let's do that. But then, put me out on the right. Let's try that. We'll have that. See Gav making a run. Back post. Oh my god, even on the wings I can't stop scoring. That's 4 goals this game. What a game. Lost it easily. I think if we get one more game, we'll just jump into the sim. Actually, I might just do that now. Just see how they do. See if we can. Let's have a look at the. Eleven shots, 7 chances to their 3 shots and 1 chance. I mean, we've absolutely dominated. Even on possession's been fairly even. To be fair, like they have done quite well with that. But we're in. Oh no, we're offside. So never mind. And Katia to Smith Rowe. Can we get another goal here? I think we can, and we do. Smith Rowe. There we go, just playing, just knocking it around them really easily, just finding little pockets of space for them. Oh, blocked shot there. Just gone out for our throw. Can they get another one? Smith Rowe. Oh. Must have been just over. I mean, look at the possession. 60% nearly. 14 shots, 10 chances. Over the top for Smith Rowe, but doesn't quite work by the looks of it. Can Smith Rowe get the ball there? No. 5-0. Nice and comfortable win. Absolutely smashed them. Where does that put us in the league now? 4th. Top scorer, me, with 13 goals. Jesus. Who's near the bottom? QPR back into the top 6. Rotherham, Middlesbrough and Luton. How long is Nelson going to be out for? 2 months. Oh, bloody hell. Well, looks like Martinelli's going to be getting some more time. Oh, no. Yeah, Martinelli will be coming on more. Gotta say, really good performances from Castro and Mireles. I'm guessing that's how you say his name. But Renarsson is going to be starting ahead of him. Really need to get like a youth defend, like left back if possible. But I think when Castro converts to a centre back, he will take Bowler's place. And then I might bring in Cottrell or Balogun as an extra attacker. I don't know just yet. But just before we get into our fifth and final game of today's episode, just want to say head over to Fishing with Kieran and Amy, because we uploaded a new video today and it's a brilliant video. I really recommend going to watch it. Leave a like, subscribe. Martinelli would like to play. I'll bring him on as a sub, maybe. But yeah, just before we get into this, just want to say head over there, and there will be other videos coming to GAC that aren't just us streaming games. We've got a little bit, we like me and Amy, obviously. Rounds that, so obviously at the moment streaming is the only thing we can do, but don't worry, we will be uploading different videos, so definitely keep an eye out for those. But yeah, head over to Fishing with Kieran and Amy, because there's a new video up there and it's an amazing video. Really recommend you guys watching it. But anyway, let's get into our fifth and final game. Let's go. It's against Luton Town, who are in 24th, so I'm expecting a nice, comfortable win again. Might even be able to get another 5-0 win. That would just be amazing. That'd be really good for our goal difference, plus the clean sheet. Here we go, straight away. Pull it through for Smith Rowe. Oh, he gets there. See if we can get it back post for Kier. No. Never mind. See if we can make anything from this corner. Oh, can't make anything of that. So we can get the ball. Here we go, we're through. Cut back, just get rid of the defender. Why play it back? Just run forward with it and then cross the ball in. Oh, just wide. They probably should have scored that. Alright. Just concentrate now. Took him out. How have we not got the ball then? Can I get to it? Nope. Oh no. 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 What? Okay. Luck, got really lucky there. Luton are proving to be a lot tougher than what I was expecting, but we're looking good on the attack. Once again, just crossing it into the middle for me, just to tap it home. No wonder I've got 13 goals already within like 6 games. when I've got two people on the wings doing crosses like this and just putting it on a plate for me. Gotta say, Gav has definitely redeemed himself from the last episode. Oh, pull it through for Smith Rowe. Saka, goal. Oh, I tried to get around the goalie. Here's Gav again. Still Gav. He's still got it. Puts it in the box. Oh, what a goal that would have been, eh? Half time again, another good first half. Like, we've been very dominant. Do we need to make any change? Ah, Martinelli, that was it. Let's bring Castro in for Brandon and Bola. He's been playing well recently. Let's just mix it up a little bit. Oh, that was dreadful. Don't even know why I bothered doing that. Here's Smith Rowe. Oh, that's a good ball. But just too close to the keeper. Puts it through. Can we chip the keeper? We can. What a goal. Hello, Brendan. How are we? What a goal. That was a good through ball to Kieran to just lift it straight over the top of the keeper, back of the net. Might be in it again here. No. So, Brendan, what we were doing, this isn't like a proper career mode. This is just like, well, I've kept all like the young players. So, like, I've kept Saka and Smith Rowe and that, but I've created myself, Amy and Gav, and put us into the championship. But if you head over to like our Instagram and our Facebook group, you'll be able to see all like the behind the scenes and everything that we do, because we don't just stream and we do all sorts. But I am thinking of doing a proper career mode soon, so if you are interested in that, let me know what team you would like to see that with. Oh, what a goal. Five nil once again. Take over with Brentford, eh? It's not a bad idea. We could definitely do that. So, but obviously the plan with this is get us into the Premier League, do a season in the Premier League, and then we'll think about doing. And then I'll think about doing the Brentford takeover. But yeah, if you join our Facebook group, then we do all of like our voting and all of our ideas through that. So if you want to contribute more as well, then you can just head over there. The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time. Yeah, make realistic transfers. Yeah, and I won't be adding like our own creative plays into it as well. Book is just called GAC. We are on Instagram as well. If you guys in the chat would like one more game, then I will be happy to do that for you. Looks like Martinelli's happy that we played him as well. Just jump into a sim one for this Preston as this bonus video as well, and we're just going to make some quick changes as well. Just jump into this sim. But yeah, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, share the channel, join the group, follow us on Instagram. and I promise you, you won't be disappointed. All right, kick off against Preston. Let's go. Hopefully we can get a win. I've changed the team up a lot. There are a couple of players that wouldn't necessarily starting today because Preston were right at the bottom of the table, but I think we'll be all right. Looks like we're on the attack. See, we can just keep pushing forward, keep finding these little gaps, and hopefully they can score a goal. Saka's on the wing. Will he cross it in? Nope. Oh, and Katia. Oh, saved by the keeper. It's a corner to us. Can we make anything of it? Nope. Can never do. Never make anything out of the corners in this. Could be in here. It's Martinelli on the wing. Back to Smith Rowe. Go on, just cross the ball. Come on, Saka. I might jump in for the second half if we don't score. Uh-oh. No. Come on, don't let him... Oh, looks like that was a good save by the keeper. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to jump in for this second half just to secure our win. Well, you never know, I might even mess it up even more. Right, time to jump in. Love this new feature. Alright, let's try and help the boys out a little bit. Got Smith throw in already. Cut back. Nketiah, goal. Well, that didn't take long, did it? 6 minutes after the into the second half, and we're a goal up. If I get to about 2 or 3, I'll just jump back into the sim. Here's Smith Rowe. Comes back, got rid of one defender, and we got tackled because he caught back up. Just brilliant. Oh, Amy could be in. Can Amy score? She can. It's Amy's first goal for the club. She enjoys doing some ice skating for a celebration. It's not often your centre back ends up playing up front, is it? Don't see that every day. But hey, it's another goal. Let's just hop back into the sim, make some changes. See if they can keep our lead. hopefully they'll be able to get third for us just to like just to secure our win. But yeah, like I said, guys, head over to our Facebook group so then you can help us decide what team we're going to do, what transfers we're going to do, where we should, what countries we should send our scouts to. Like I said, bloopers behind the scenes, all of that good stuff. And if you could all help us out massively and just hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell, so then you will never miss another video, because it will just pop up saying GAC have uploaded the video. So yeah, it's definitely worth doing, and then it's all completely free. So yeah, let's just try and not let Preston score now. We should don't go and counter attack him. Come on, come on, Martinelli, get it up there. Smith Rowe, Saka, is he offside? Nope. Can he? Oh, yes, come on, I've scored again. Right, let's get to the result now. We've won this 3-0. Good game, another clean sheet. Who is going to be our first opponent of episode number 3? Watford. Very, very challenging game. So far we've had a good month, so hopefully we can continue that with Watford. Castro is now going to become centre back, so let's see if his overall changes. It does a lot. Alright, let's just get that passing going. But that's it for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And like I said, make sure to head over to our Facebook group and our Instagram page. So yeah, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.